Chances are your life has been touched by the devastating effects of cancer in one way or another. To better treat and diagnose the disease, Korean scientists have developed a new substance that finds cancer cells and destroys them. Paul Lee reports.
Cancer cells, which multiply indefinitely, are made up of not just one cell, but many. Due to this multiplication property, they are acidic in contrast to normal cells. While a normal cell has a neutral pH reading of 7.4, the pH reading of a cancer cell comes to 5.5. The nano-substance treatment is based on these fundamentals. After combining nanoparticles with substances that sense acidity, large quantities put together create so-called nanogrenades. These nanogrenades travel through the blood vessels, and when they come across a cancer cell, they enter and explode. Inside are diagnostic substances and treatments that can destroy cancer cells when light is shown on them.
The holes of the carcinomatous tissues are bigger than normal tissues, so the nanosubstance can enter easily. The surface changes to positive from negative, therefore it spreads better through the carcinomatous tissues.
Because the nanogrenade is not an antigen-antibody reaction, but reacts to acidity, the method can be applied to all types of cancer cells.
Due to various forms of antigen antibodies, there are limitations in treatment. However, because this substance reacts to acidity, it can be used to treat various tumors.
In fact, animal tests have shown that the substance was effective in destroying at least 90% of various different tumor cells.
Normally, nanoparticles aren't very effective in treating various tumor cells, but this model turned out to be very effective.
The researchers say if the substance is commercialized, it can first be used to treat cancers where light is easily transmittable, such as skin or oral cancer. The findings have been published in the Journal of the American Chemical Society. Paul Yi, Arirang News.